Shalom, Chavrim. I'm Stephen Bernoun. You're watching Israeli News Live, and it is certainly Ein Shalom. There is no peace in the state of Texas today. Reporting just minutes ago, RT is reporting that more than 20 are dead in a Texas church attack. Gunman killed, according to officials there. Says that 20 people have been killed after a gunman opened fire inside a church in Sutherland Springs, Texas. Authorities told media the shooter has been killed by police. CNN cited Wilson County Commissioner Albert Gomez Jr. as saying that at least 27 people have been killed in the shooting, but the death toll is expected to rise. Now, let me read that again, saying that at least 27 people have been killed in the shooting, but the death toll is expected to rise. Now, that is higher than the original estimate from the actual posting here. And they're showing a picture of the church here from Max Massey. Their Twitter there says neighbors say that they heard a shooter may have reloaded multiple times, and 50 people usually at service is how many people are actually that normally attend this little small church there. And it looks like in a rural Texas town there. And it says Sheriff Tackett confirmed the Wilson County News that there have been multiple fatalities and the shooter has been taken down. An eyewitness told CBS News that there was heavy police presence on the road to the church, adding that they had seen people being airlifted from the area there. Again, this is Max Massey, there his Twitter account there. He's with ABC News there. And just waiting to see if we have anything else coming out from him or others there in the area. If you guys know anything about it, because we know we have a lot of listeners there in Texas, definitely update us. Let us know what's going on. You can send that to IsraeliNewsLive@gmail.com. And certainly pray for the families that attend this church, their loved ones. And it is a tragic day in Texas. And of course, the biggest concern that we have is this something that the government is involved in, something that some kind of sinister program altering the brainwaves of people, causing them to act irrationally? Or could it be another plot in order to be able to confiscate guns in the long run? It's too many strange acts that are happening in this day and age, and it's just not just random. It's just not normal what we're seeing. Everything from the Las Vegas shooting, now we're seeing this shooting here in a Texas church there. It seems like that someone is trying to make sure they garner enough support across the board to be able to take away weapons. Something that was issued to President Barack Obama from the United Nations was, what would he do to disarm the nation back when he was president? And I'm sure that's still on the agenda, especially with a new world order in line. I'm Stephen Bernoun with Israeli News Live, Erev Tov.